This is the true story of Juliane Koepcke, a young girl who survived one of the most unbelievable adventures of our times. All characters except those just listed are portrayed by the very people who themselves lived through Juliane's harrowing experiences and now play their own roles in bringing this official record of her story to the screen. Our story begins in Lima, Peru, on the day before Christmas, 1971.
You mustn't linger. We have a plane to catch.
Aber langsam.
So hot.
It isn't only the heat, you know. You're quite tired from the party.
What a lovely party.
60 young students all together. Oh,
without parents. Un baile de verdad.
Uy, qué música tan bonita.
Come.
This window, Mommy.
I'm sorry, Signora Koepcke. All flights to Pucallpa are canceled for
what
now.
What a mess. The Mollards were expecting us this afternoon at Yari in La Cocha. And then we're supposed to join your father. He'll be upset.
I'm so homesick for Panguana.
Well, could you tell me then?
Yes.
Are the LANSA flights also canceled?
I don't think so, but check their office. It's not far from here.
Juliane has exams in mid-December. Then we'll rejoin you here in Panguana.
All right, I'll expect you here for the 27th. We'll celebrate New Year together. And remember, fly back with Fawcett, not LANSA. It's a safer airline.
We can try for tickets at the airport then. Better be getting home now to pick up our bags.
Última llamada para los pasajeros del vuelo Gatica, Brasilia, Sao Paulo, Rio de Janeiro, salida número 14.
Attention, por favor.
Your flight will be called in 10 minutes.
Which gate is it?
Number 3.
Muchas gracias.
Are you going to Iquitos or to Pucallpa?
Oh, I like my new bag. It's lovely, don't you think?
Here's a newsstand. So how about buying some papers and magazines for your father? We still have a few minutes.
Mommy, look, it's your book. Look, it's your book.
You're getting to be famous.
Very famous. Oh, I'll be so pleased when they bring up Birds of the Jungle with all my drawings in color. The plane.
Puerta de embarque número 3. Alitalia anuncia la llegada de su vuelo 560 proveniente de Roma, Milán, Caracas.
Do you think the Mallards will know that we've been delayed?
They'll wait. They'll be in Pucallpa.
Your attention, please. Fawcett Airlines wishes to announce that their flight 306 for Pucallpa, which had been canceled, has now been rescheduled out of consideration for the holiday traffic requirements. All passengers holding tickets for this flight, please check in.
What a bother. Couldn't Fawcett have made that announcement sooner? I don't believe it. And we had to pay for that.
What can we do, Mommy?
Nothing. We've no choice but to remain on LANSA. They've begun to board.
Señoras y señores,
LANSA Airlines wishes to welcome you aboard its flight number 508 to Iquitos, with a stopover at Pucallpa, where we are due to arrive at 12:40.
The ocean
after
flood.
A flight of about 1 hour and 20 minutes. Kindly keep your seatbelts fastened. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. At the moment, we're flying over the islands lying off Lima, which you can see from the right-hand side of the aircraft. We pass over the city of Ancon. We will turn inland on the course which will take us over the Andes, and we'll be flying at an altitude of 24,000 feet. You may now unfasten your seatbelts.
Get into Pucallpa?
12:40. Any change in our arrival time, and of course you'll be notified.
Here.
Oh, yes. Thank you. It's that we have friends coming to the airport.
Don't worry about it. They'll announce our ETA.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to fly over Cerro de Oyot. This peak is 20,000 feet above sea level and is considered one of the most beautiful in the Peruvian Andes.
You should have remembered that she said that.
Oh, my God.
No.
I don't know that it's wise for you to finish that. Well, as you know, the Mallards are probably expecting us for lunch.
But I'm hungry, Mommy. And anyway, we won't be getting to Yarina Kocha for a couple of hours.
A ver un collarcito, pues, señor.
Atención, atención. Boss's flight still not confirmed. LANSA flight 508 leaving Lima now. ETA Pucallpa 12:40.
That Fawcett flight actually been canceled, you know?
Yes, but then it was rescheduled, Señor Maulard.
It's that Maria and Julian Koepcke were due on it. I'd like to keep posted.
Certainly, sir.
Attention, ladies and gentlemen. Please fasten your seatbelts. We're passing through a zone of turbulence which is caused by cold thermals sweeping down from the Andes and colliding with the hot air over the Amazon jungle.
Captain, it's getting serious. I'll request a change of flight plan.
No, we'll be out of this soon.
Line squall, it's a cyclone. Without radar, it can mean trouble. Let's turn back. Okay?
No. We're going through to Pucallpa.
Yourself.
But I'm scared. I can't help it. Go back.
Keep quiet. No wonder the passengers are panicking. Now, don't leave this compartment. That's an order.
Escucha Lima, Pucallpa Air Control, asking flight information. On LANSA Airline 508, now overdue. Cannot contact.
At last radio contact, reported flying over Sierra de Oyon. There is a severe storm moving east from the Andes.
Gracias, Lima. Headwinds bound to be causing delay. Inform us should there be any change in flight plan.
The
Dios mío. They'll never be able to land. How can they make it in this miserable storm?
Senora, don't be a pessimist. And don't speak like that. LANSA has the best pilots and most experience. When it rains, they're late, so please try and relax.
Are you telling me the truth?
Certainly. I'll bet that's the LANSA flight coming in.
No, that's thunder you heard. It would take more than a miracle to get through in such a storm.
It's possible that the plane landed at another airport.
LANSA flight 508 now 2 hours and 20 minutes late. Has no plane been reported any place?
Nothing.
With their fuel, how many hours can they last?
Normal schedule, plus 1 hour reserve.
Oh. Well, then I'm afraid it may be hopeless.
They may have rammed the mountain. I've just heard good news. They apparently landed at Tingo Maria.
Are you sure?
Certainly.
I thought they were going to Huánuco.
No, they're already on the ground at Tingo Maria.
Is it true they're at Tingo Maria?
No, senora, there is no news at all. No one's landed at Tingo Maria.
Mother of God.
Hola, Carlos.
Oh, Senor Marhart.
Tell me, how is it possible? How can a plane disappear?
It's unbelievable.
But when contact with a plane's been lost, determining whether it's on or off course is impossible. If it did land anywhere without a radio, it'd be unable to notify us. That's all I can tell you.
Thank you.
Oye, pata, aquí no hay nada más que hacer. Vámonos así.
¡Vámonos tirando dedo! ¡Oye, sí, lo pagas tú! Yo no, lo paga tu mamá.
Lima, Lima, Pucallpa. It's beginning to be a difficult situation with no news of LANSA flight 508 in Pucallpa. Request a list of passengers. All those waiting are anxious.
Right. Radioing a list of all those on LANSA flight 508 now presumed lost. An alert was just announced. Officially. Police Civil Aviation Ministry.
I don't know that it's wise for you to finish that. Well, as you know, the Mallards are probably expecting us for lunch.
We're passing through a zone of turbulence.
I simply intend to get home for the holiday.
It's the end.
Buenos dias, Dr. Koepcke.
Hello, Elvio.
I was going downriver, so I thought I'd stop and say hello. What a strange tree. I never saw one like it before.
You like it, eh?
Yes. And are there trees like that in Germany?
Yes, but this one's artificial. Real ones grow only in cold countries. In Germany, it's called a Tannenbaum.
It's pretty, I must say.
I brought it back on my last trip. You know, Maria and Juliane will be here in Penhaligon on the 27th, and I wanted the Christmas tree as a surprise for Juliane. She's done so well in her exams.
But I thought they'd be here today.
The exams were over 2 weeks ago, but on the 22nd, there was a party for the end of term. Maria and Juliane are staying over at Yarina Kocha at the Marlards for 3 days.
I'll come by again so that I can see them.
La prensa, última edición. Cayó un avión de Lanza con 92 a bordo. La prensa, gran desgracia nacional. Cayó un avión, la prensa, última edición de la prensa.
It seems almost certain the plane went down in the forest of the Amazon between the Andes and the Ucayali River. At which point contact was lost. The Minister of Civil Aviation has declared an emergency and numerous rescue teams, both military and civilian, have begun searching the Amazon.
Give me the colonel, please. This is Captain Saplana.
Yes, Captain. What's the news?
No news. I'm reporting on the column moving south from Cinco Maria into the forest. So far, no trace of anything at all, sir.
Yes, what is it?
I said the army's going to abandon the search. Is that true?
No, no, take it easy.
Is that true?
Take it easy.
My daughter was on that plane. We've got to find them. Let's go on.
It's not true, understand?
Please.
Yes, Colonel. The replacements have arrived and are ready to replace Company B. I will keep you informed, sir. Out.
With your permission, sir. Sorry, sir. The men are exhausted. They can't go on.
You're being relieved by sick comfort. Get some rest. You've got a good 3 hours before you have to move out.
Y una multitud de ángeles cantaban al nacimiento del Salvador. Gloria in excelsis Deo, et in terra pax, hominibus bone voluntate. Esta es la palabra de Dios.
Please be seated. Dearest brothers in Jesus Christ our Lord, today we celebrate the birth of the Son of God. But we celebrate it in a spirit different from that of other years. This year, the joyous day is shattered by a terrible tragedy. Our hearts are torn with anguish by the absence of those we had expected to welcome home with love. It was not this that our hearts expected on Christmas Day.
Attention, all military aircraft flying over the Ucayali region. Stand by for new instructions issued by Operations Center.
An order to check out disposition of all Air Force squadrons engaged on the search as follows. Grid 4, 6, and 8. Zone Charlie between Turna Vista and Tingo Maria. Altitude at your discretion. The airspace is clear. Maintain radio contact with control tower every 15 minutes. Good luck.
Attention, attention. Search planes from the Linguistic Institute will operate on grids 10 and 12 between the Ucayali River and the Brazilian frontier.
Control Tower, Linguistic Institute of Verano. Jim, you covered the zone between the Ucayali River and the Brazilian border. Over.
Okay, Jeff. 10-12. Ucayali River and the Brazilian border.
taking off. Out.
WDCV, this is Clyde Peters calling from the Amazon jungle. I've been trying to get through to Kansas City. I wanted to wish our families a Merry Christmas. I'll try again later.
Here's Daddy, children.
Merry Christmas, Daddy.
Hey.
It's a nice
Who's been opening the presents already? Here, let's see that. Hey, can you tell me the way you're supposed to play it? Hey, that's odd. How come they're flying on Christmas Day? There's some emergency?
Haven't you heard?
No. What happened?
The LANSA flight is missing since yesterday.
Who was on the plane?
There were 92 passengers. 40 from Iquitos, 46 are from Pucallpa, and 6 are from the Institute.
Clyde Peters calling. Do you read me, Pucallpa? I'm flying along the Shungaro River. Request search instructions. Over.
Yes, Clyde. Pucallpa speaking. I'm assigning you pattern Shungaro up to Pachitea. Air Force is searching west of you, and the Institute planes to the east. Call in every 20 minutes. Over.
Roger and out. Tower, this is Clyde Peters calling. There isn't any sign of a crash, not even a broken tree. And now at 500 feet, any word from the others? Over.
Negative. They're roaming the entire zone. So far, the results are zero.
Mommy?
Pucallpa Tower. Pucallpa Tower, this is Clyde Peters. That you, Carlos? There's nothing to report. Repeat, nothing. But that plane can't have just disappeared in thin air.
That airplane's looking for us. I'm sure. There must be other survivors. And Mommy. Mommy. What's happened to her? I'm sure she's all right. What am I going to do? They'd never be able to find us here. I must find my way out.
It's like an enormous spider web of rivers flowing to the sea. And if you ever get lost in a jungle, the most important thing is to find a watercourse, even if it's only a trickle, because it will join another one and become a stream. And the stream will flow into a river and then into a larger river. And on a large river, there are always people.
Mom. she wouldn't be afraid. I'm sure she survived. And the others. Why only me? No, no. I mustn't think about it. Mommy, where are you? Today is Christmas. Sight of the little stream. I'll need some point of reference. There. That red tree. As long as that's in sight. Thank you. No, no, it doesn't mean anything at all. I lost my bag and I'm still alive. I'm sure she's looking for me somewhere. But where?
Colonel, after more than 30 hours of crisscrossing this entire zone, there's been no evidence of any crash. The only clue we have is a woodcutter who claims he heard a plane pass over Guayatia River about the hour of noon the day before Christmas. Over to you, Colonel. Go ahead, sir.
Move into zone four.
Very well, sir. I'll strike camp immediately.
Damos lugar a las noticias de último minuto. Continúan afanosamente con la búsqueda del avión de Lanza.
Night and day, the search goes on for the missing LANSA airliner, which disappeared the day before Christmas with 92 passengers on board. It is presumed the flight was forced down in the Amazon jungle, over which a violent storm was raging at that time.
And remember, fly back with Fawcett, not LANSA. It's a safer airline.
The aircraft is believed to have crashed, is being combed yard, by air and by land. Many private citizens have also volunteered to join the search, using their own planes and boats and cars.
Thank you.
How long has it been since I ate anything? Always those eyes. The only important thing now is to get some sleep.
It's a fly that lays eggs in open wounds. After 2 or 3 days, worms hatch from the eggs and go on living under the skin.
Worms, how awful.
On board the missing plane. That airliner with 92 people. It seems Koepcke is on the list. They've begun searching the jungle. There's a chance it was only forced down. Sorry.
Thank you, Elvio. Now please leave me alone.
Thank you.
goes on forever. I'm lost. Poor Daddy. And my friends. They must think I'm dead. But I'm alive. And I want to stay alive. Oh, what a wonderful day that was at Machu Picchu. The sun, my school friends. Only a few days ago.
fly. Oh, God, if only I could fly. If I could flap my arms and soar up to the highest branch of that tree. From there, maybe I could see a river. And then I'd know which way to go. Where am I now? Is there any difference between me and the leaf on that tree? Millions of leaves on just one tree. Billions of trees in the Amazon forest. An infinite number of things, living and dying. Constantly changing and changing nothing.
It's a bird that lives only along the rivers.
What's it called?
Huisuincho in Quechua. Cuarta caballo in Spanish.
That's a pretty name.
Do you hear it? Here they can be found on the Rio Peaches River.
Atención,
Interrumpimos la transmisión de nuestro programa musical para comunicarles las últimas noticias sobre el misterio del avión de LANSA. A pesar de los esfuerzos de numerosas civilian organizations and private citizens,
no results have yet been yielded. And in view of the difficulty that the dense jungle imposes, it is expected that the search will be called off, at least as far as the ground forces are concerned, unless new information warrants a resumption.
Esto es todo por hoy. A continuación daremos paso a nuestro programa musical.
What should I do? Go to Pucallpa or Lima? What could I accomplish there? I'd search the forest for them myself, but where? How? No, I'll stay here, close to their things.
Eight stretches of the river. The current strong, helping me. Leave the river. River.
Five days now since the disappearance of LANSA Flight 508, and it's been totally impossible up until now to so much as approximate the area in which the plane may have come down because of bad weather. There have been winds of gale force accompanied by torrential rains, and on this account, search planes are constantly being forced back to base or are unable to take off at dawn.
Hacienda Vervich. This is Clyde Peters calling. I'm letting down here to talk to Elvio Mardina. Could you please ask him to meet me?
See Dr. Koepcke. Will you take me to Panguana?
Dr. Koepcke is here with us.
Fine.
even if anyone did survive the catastrophe, it's already more than 6 days. It's 7. And in the jungle, it's impossible to survive. I don't have any more hope.
No, don't say that. Don't resign yourself to the worst, because we won't accept it. At least not yet. Because there is hope. Who knows? It's possible there are some survivors. One or two. Maybe a dozen or more.
Thank you, they're fine words. But nothing more.
Doctor, you realize that the Peruvian Air Force, the Wycliffe Bible translators, the Catholics, South American Indians, and our own Adventist mission all have aircraft in this search. Even though I admit the results have been discouraging so far, we will not give up. We can't give up yet.
Clyde, I know the jungle just as well as you do, and if I found myself alone there for days on end, I don't know if I'd manage to survive. Understand?
Yes, I do. But remember, with God, nothing is impossible.
Yes, Clyde is right, Doctor.
I'm sorry, Doctor, but I must take off. I hope to see you again soon at a happier moment. I also get discouraged, but my faith is strong. Been dozens of aircraft in this search ever since that plane disappeared. We've been combing a path from 40 to 60 miles wide. Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
How can an airplane disappear?
A plane that size can't go down in this jungle without leaving some kind of mark. Unless it came apart at altitude, then we'll never find the pieces.
Thank you. Give up. Oh, give up. Starving anyway. Keep going today. One day more. And then.
Who are you? How did you get here?
I was in that flight LANSA crashed in the jungle.
You were in that LANSA crash? Oh, good Lord. Those worms. Don't worry, we will get them out.
How does it happened that you stay here?
This is where we camp while cutting our wood.
And what's this area called?
Arisha Bunya. Oh. It hurts, I know.
Doesn't matter.
I'm sorry. To get them out, we must use hot kerosene. Got it. That makes 32. You're a brave girl. Another one.
Are there many?
I'm sure that's the last of the worms. I think we're through. Another minute, and it's too soon.
Ven libre. A mí me dicen que soy malo, malo por mi mala suerte. Yo no hago males a nadie, solo robo corazones.
Hey, Marcio.
Who is that?
Well, it's Dr. Koepcke's daughter. His daughter, Juliane. She was on the LANSA flight that crashed.
That's a bad joke, isn't it?
Oh, but it isn't. She was right here. Somehow she got here. I think that we got them all out.
It's a miracle. That's what. You must eat, senorita.
I'm not hungry. I haven't eaten since I left Lima.
Good Lord, 10 days in the jungle with no food at all.
That's right. Eat.
Of the 92 persons on board that plane, 91 perished. Incredibly, only Juliane emerged from that immense sea of jungle.
Pachitea. That means near Panguana.
Thank goodness, Professor Koepcke. She's been so anxious to see you. She's safe and well.
It's impossible.
It's a miracle, Professor. It's a miracle. Come this way.